I paint what's known as coastal studies within the landscape genre. Not everyone lives on a coast, obviously, but I think a large part of the response to my work is the fact that I paint so conceptually that they could be anywhere. I have these pieces in London townhomes, Dubai lofts, New York City lofts, and it's because people know the value of them in terms of what it brings into an environment. You can change an entire room just with a landscape painting.